कृतंद महाकाय सूर्य फोटि संप्रभ निर्विघ्न कुरु मे देव सर्वकारेषु सर्वदा सरस्वती नमस्तुभ्यं वरदे कामरूपिणी विद्यारंभं करिष्यामि सिद्धिर् भवतु मे सदा वागर्थाव्य संपृक्तौ वागर्थ प्रतिपत्ते जगतः पितरौ वंदे पार्वती परमेश्वरौ येनाक्षरसमाम्नायमधिगम्य महेश्वरात् कृष्णं व्याकरणं प्रोक्तं तस्मै पाणिनये नमः वाक्यकारं वररुचिं भाष्यकारं पतञ्जलिं पाणिनिं सूत्रकारं च प्रणतोऽस्मि मुनित्रयम् धातुर्ब्रह्मैव संप्रोक्तो जीव आख्यातमुच्यते प्रकृतिकृत्सुबन्ताधिर्धातुब्रह्मात्मने नमः शुक्लां ब्रह्मविचारसारपरमाज्यां जगद्व्यापिनीं वीणापुस्तकधारिणीम् अभयदां जाड्यान्धकारापहां हस्ते स्फाटिकमालिकां विदधतीं पद्मासने संस्थितां वन्देतां परमेश्वरीं भगवतीं बुद्धिप्रदां शारदाम् नत्वा सरस्वतीं देवीं शुद्धां गुण्यां करोम्यहं पाणिनीय प्रवेशाय गुरुसिद्धान्तकौमुदी। The last part, we stopped here because there's some typo and I wanted to see whether it's a typo or some sutra which is applying here. So Amusam, till this we have derived, nothing else to do there. It's a typo here. It's not Amisham, Amusham. So it's a typo. Adesha Pratyo, Sakara will become Shanmukh Shakara. Sakara becomes Shakara by Adesha Pratyo. इनको हो अपदान्तस्य सकारस्य मूर्धन्यः सुमूर्धन्य आदेश दिस सकार साम सकार इज अ आदेश सकार बिकॉज ऑफ सुड बिकमिंग पार्ट ऑफ सुडागम बिकमिंग पार्ट ऑफ आम बिकॉज एन आगम इट्स ऑर्डेंड फॉर आम and agama becomes part of the pratyaya, am is a pratyaya, therefore not adesha here, sorry, I said pratyaya, so it's a pratyaya sakara which is apadanta sakara and preceded by in ukara, therefore this sakara will become murdhanya shakara shanmukh shakara and you get amu sham. Then ni saptami ekvachana adas plus ni, what happens? Ni content is ikara, adas becomes ada. How? Sakara chetadinam aha becomes a, ada plus a, ato gune will make it ada. Chetadinam ahitya. Then here and ajadyatashtap, since it's feminine, ato gune will give ada. Ada will be, ada plus a will become ada. Ato gune. Guna itself is pararupa adesha, then ajadyatashta and akasavarna dirgha, these are the four steps which is called as a common process, so four steps, and then ada plus e is replaced by am by nye ram nadyam nibhya nyehe nye, for nye what is the adesha, am, am is the adesha, nyehe am adesha. And what kind of ni, ni, this ni which follows what? So anga, what is anga? Nadi, abanta or ni. So here it is said nadi, ab and ni. So all these three are all strilinga. Nadi is also strilinga and the other two also. And thereby what will happen is that after this स्त्रीलिंगांग अदा आम इज द आदेश फॉर नी प्रत्यय देन आद अदा प्लस आम हियर सर्वनाम सैड ह्रस्वश्च आवह सो आवंत अंग निमित्त हियर नी आम नद्याम नीभ्या आम आम इज व्हाट एक्चुअली दिस इज आप इन संधि इट हैज बिकम आम सो आप आवंत अंग वॉज द निमित्त फॉर नी टू बी रिप्लेस बाय आम. So here also this arm for this abanta anga is the nimitta for sarvanama ada to cause syat and hraswa. Basically sarvanama ada will take hraswa, ada will become ada, and second karya is sarvanama anga after that the am will take syad agama. So syad agama. So first is this am takes syad agama and becomes part of it, and then akara becomes akara, that is the haraswascha. So haraswa step is this, and syad is this step. Takara halanti mittasya roopa. So sya am, what you will get? Akasavarni dirgha. Sya and am put together will have sya akara, and am akara will be replaced by akara. So ada syam. What happens now? Again, two karya sutra is ada. So ser dadu domaha, which ordains what? It ordains the us not being in adas. When that kind of anga is there, then dakara uttara akara will take makara adesha. That is the first step. Second step is what? This akara will become ukara. Akara will become ukara. So being akara, it will become ukara. So dad uttarasya akarasya makara adesha, and here dakarasya makara. So both adeshas have taken place. So ada became ama and amu. Then basically ada becomes amu in a single step. If you do, ada will become amu. Amusyam. And like earlier, adesha pratyo, pratyaya sakara. This sakara is a pratyaya sakara, because agama becomes part of the pratyaya. Am is a pratyaya, so syam is also pratyaya, and sakara is a apadanta sakara. Apadantasya sakarasya inkoho murdhanyah. Murdhanya adesha. So like earlier what we saw, so sakara will become shakara. Shanmukh shakara, this is the adesha. Pratyaya sakara, apadanta pratyaya sakara, when preceded by what? In here, in ukara. Ukara is an in. So this in will cause this apadanta sakara to take murdhanya adesha. Amushyam. This is saptami ekvachana in feminine. Then saptami bahuvachana, what will happen? Adas sup pakara goes away. Tasyalopaha halantyam, tasyalopaha halantyam it, and then tasyalopaha. So adas su sakara tyadadinam aha will be replaced by akara. That is the first step. So tyadadinam dinam aha adesha. Then atogune akara and akara, ada akara and sakara, which is replaced by akara, ada a will become ada, atogune pararupa sandhi. Third step is what? Ajadyatash tap. Ajadyatash tap. Aap tap content is a is the adesha after adanta ada anga. So ada will become ada plus a. Then akasavarne dirgha. Savarne dirgha. So these are the four step processes which are called the common process. So ada, adas will become ada. Now this ada plus su, two adeshas, dakara will become makara, and dakara uttara akara will become ukara. So ada will become ama, and ama akara will become ukara. So dakara becomes makara, and akara becomes ukara. So these are the two steps in adaso ser dadu domaha. So amusu, again ukara is in, sakara is apadanta sakara, pratyaya sakara, therefore adesha pratyo inkoho apadantasya sakarasya murdhanya adesha, and thereby you will get amushu. That last step is missing here. Amushu, it is written lagukara says amushu, so it has not been derived here, amushu. So that is the last step. We will say what is this adesha pratyo. 359 adesha pratyaya is a sutra, and here the nimitta is pratyaya. Not the nimitta, the sthani is pratyaya sakara, and you can say nimitta also pratyaya sakara, which is apadantasya sakarasya inkoho murdhanya. In is the nimitta. So you get amushu. Other places, you know, the year she's not derived it, but if you go back and see padasya, so all these are adaso sair dadumah is padasya. When you have bha anga, what will happen? Look at here, she's not written sutras also. So these are all what we have seen in other places. In pulling also you have seen how this derivation goes. In bha, what will happen? So the dakara becoming makara and akara becoming ukara or akara becoming ukara is same. So amubhyam ityadi, amubhyam amubhi, amubhyam amubhi, amubhya and amushu, we have seen these are padasthanas. In the feminine we have seen ramaya, so anga will become amu. So ramaya, instead of that you will have amuya. Ramayoho, you will have amu is the anga, so amuyoho. So whatever we have done in sarva shabda, rama shabda, all that holds good in the bhastana also. Then hakaranta napunsakalinga. Hakaranta napunsakalinga, so basically from strilinga we have moved to napunsakalinga. In napunsakalinga, the first halanta napunsakalinga, basically in halanta napunsakalinga, first example is hakaranta. The example is swanadu. Swanadu. So swanadu is what? Anadu. So it means shobanaha anadvahaha anadvahaha vrushabhaha. Anadvaha is equal to vrushabha. Bulls. Yasya yasmin va tat kulam. Yasmin. Yasya kulasya yasmin kuleva tat kulam swanadut. So swanadut will be the prathama ekochana, swanadut or swanadud. How do you get that? So this is bahuri. So anekam anya padarthe, many words in the meaning of the anya pada pradhana, that pada will come together and make up a bahuri samasa. So su plus suojas. So prathama bhuvachana, because there are many, many bulls are there in which kula. So many, not many, sorry, many, there many is because just is added. So many who are shobana, which are very good bulls. So that which has good quality bulls, that kind of a family or a field. So here example taken is kulam, family. So a family which has cattle and very healthy cattle, good cattle, so their bull is very worthy of, you know, because you, here you see, in fact, even now there is a good demand for bulls, because especially, you know, with this A2, with the A2 milk becoming a priority for many, those are health conscious. So having taken away A2 milk, now the desi cows, after replacing all of that with a massive conspiracy against Indian cows, they have been replaced by jerseys, and now they are saying that A2 quality milk is good, which has A2 protein. That, so therefore you, we are going back to desi cows. But for you, anyone to go back to desi cows, you need at least one pure desi bred cow and a pure desi bred bull. So single bull also is very expensive now, which is qualitative. So that kind of a bull here, so that is meant by shobanaha. Shobanaha anadvahaha, in meaning vrushabhas, yasya yasmin kule or yasya kulasya tat swanadut. So thereby all these padas will come together in the anya pada kula meaning, representing that as a visheshana now. So thereby it will become bahuri samasa by anekam anya padarthe. And krutadita samasascha, samasa will, being samasa, it will be getting pratipadika samnya. So su plus jas, shobana, shobana, in the shobana meaning su, su is added. Su plus jas, anaduha plus jas, bahuvachana mini. So now anaduha, so su anadu. So then what will happen? Supodhatu pratipadika yoho, look. So there is elision of what? Of sup in dhatu or in pratipadika. Here it is a pratipadika. So being a pratipadika, within the pratipadika, the jus pratyas, any sup pratyas cannot stay, therefore they will be elided. So you'll have su and anudha. Then eko yanachi, between ukara and akara there will be vakara adesha swanadu. This is the pratipadika. Lagukara says swamor luk. So swamor luk dattvam swanadut swanadud. So he says the forms are swanadut and swanadud. How do you get that? He says dattvam also. So this dattvam will come to before that swamor luk. So su and undergo luk. Swam is what? Here su is what? This is prathama ekvachana. And is what? Dvitiya ekvachana. So both su and in napunsaka will go away by luk. This is important. It is not lopa, because su luk and su lopa are two different things, as we saw in the last part. So halnyabhyam dirghat sutisya pruktam hal, there you have lopa adesha. Both will elide the pratyaya, but in pullinga or strilinga, if there is a lopa, then lopa can cause pratyelope, pratyelakshanam. So as though the pratyay is sitting there, it will attract all the sutras which are applicable for saupare. When su follows, even if it has gone by lopa, as though su pratyay is there, such sutras will apply. In the case of luk, it will not apply because there is a nisheda to that with nalumatangasya. So pratyelope, pratyelakshanam, lumatangasya na bhavati. Because only lopa, with look also there is lopa. It has elided. Adarshanam lopaha. So adarshana has taken place. Pratyasya adarshanam. By look also there is adarshana. But look is also look, shlu ityadi we saw. All that where there is lu is there. Lumat. When there is an anga which is lumat. Na lumatangasya. The anga which is lumat, for that there won't be pratyaya lope pratyelakshana. So that is mentioned here. Su and go away by luk due to consonant ending pratipadika. This is apvada of halnyabhyo dirghat sutisya pratyaha lopa. So instead of lopa, you are taking away with luk. So lopa has not taken place, luk has taken place. Therefore pratyaya lope pratyelakshanam can't apply. Now swanaduha, swanadu plus sun. What happens here? Look. So, su goes away, not by lopa, by look. Swamor napunsaka. So, after a napunsaka, pratipadika, su and are taken away. Then what happens? Vasu sram sudham su anaduhan daha. So, that is dattvam. So, this is this dattvam step. Dakara is the adesha for vasu sram sudham su anaduham. So we have anadu itself being mentioned there. So anadu ending word is swanadu, and thereby this anadu hakara will take dakara. Alontyasya will apply. Alontyasya antyadesha. Alontyasya, and thereby hakara is replaced by dakara. So hakara is replaced by dakara. I'm writing on the side because with the underlining also sometimes it may not be clear. It is not like earlier I used to write on the document. So when I type into the document, that time it was clear, I would put a space here and explain. So if you remember when we started off long back, as our Acharyaji used to say, you know, when Bhagavan Rama was the king of Ayodhya, so years back. So hakara is replaced by dakara here. Then this dakara, this is one form. Vavasane jhalam char. So dakara is a jhal which can take takara varga prathama chartvam. So dakara can become takara va avasane. Since a pause avasana follows, dakara can take chartvam, and thereby this is the second form. Swanadut. That is what is mentioned here in Laghuvritti. Then napunsaka, therefore swanadu plus au, what will happen? Au is replaced by she. Napunsaka cha aunga shi. So this aung, called as aung, au and out, both they are replaced by shi. Shakara goes away by lashakat tadite tasya lopaha. So e is the content. Then what will happen here? Just varna milana. Swanadu hi staniva adesho anal vidhau. So all this is explaining staniva adesha. अनल विधौ. सो वॉट हैपन्स हियर इज वर्णमिलन सोनडुहि. दिस इज इन प्रथम द्विवचन एंड द्वितीय द्विवचन इन नपुंसकलिंग. देन जस्ट वॉट विल हैपन, देर इज नो लघुवृत्ति हियर, राइट? सोनडु, नथिंग एल्स मेन्शन देर. सो ओनली वेन यू नीड समथिंग एल्स हील मेन्शन. सो लघुकार सेज चतुरनडु हो इति आम, देन स्वनड्वां हि. सो हाउ डू यू गेट दिस फॉर्म इन नपुंसक प्रथम बहुवचन एंड द्वितीय बहुवचन ऑल्सो. फर्स्ट टू लाइन्स आर सेम, प्रथम एंड द्वितीय नपुंसक ऑल ओवर आर सेम. सो वॉट हैपन्स इज स्वनडु प्लस जस और शस ऑल्सो विल गिव द सेम फॉर्म, जस शसो शी नपुंसका. सो जस एंड शस प्रत्यय आर रिप्लेस बाय शी आफ्टर नपुंसक अंग. सो स्वनडु बीइंग नपुंसक, जस इज रिप्लेस बाय शी एंड शस इज ऑल्सो रिप्लेस बाय शी. शी सर्वनाम स्थानम इन नपुंसक व्हाट यू गेट, शी इज कॉल्ड ए सर्वनाम स्थान. सो दिस इज कॉल्ड ए सर्वनाम स्थान प्रत्यय. देर बाय सर्वनाम स्थाने परे, वेन सर्वनाम स्थान प्रत्यय इज फॉलोइंग चतुर अनडु होर आम उदात्तः. सो आम इज द आदेश, उदात्त इज अ स्वर. वी डोंट रियली केयर फॉर स्वर नाउ बिकॉज अनफॉर्चुनेटली स्वर इज काइंड ऑफ लॉस्ट इन संप्रदाय. दे आर ट्राइंग टू रिवाइव इट. सम ऑफ इट हैज बीन रिवाइव्ड ऑल्सो, मोस्ट ऑफ इट मे ऑल्सो बीन रिवाइव्ड. बट इन चैंटिंग ऑल्सो द इन सूत्रास ऑल्सो स्वराज हैव गॉन फॉर अ टॉस इन व्याकरण सूत्रास. सो चतुर अनुडुहो, हियर अनुडह स्पेसिफिकली इज बीन मेन्शनड, आम उदात्त. सो आम इज द आदेश. सो आम इज द आदेश फॉर वॉट? अलोंत्यस्य अगेन अंत्यादेश. सो इट्स एन अंत्यादेश. वॉट हैपन्स इज दैट हकार, सॉरी अनडुहो, वॉट इज अनडुहो? आम उदात्त. जस्ट गिव मी वन मोमेंट. आम उदात्त, ओ आम मकार इज इत. सो मिदचोंत्यात् परा, इट विल नॉट बी, सॉरी. सो इट्स नॉट अ, इट्स नॉट एन आदेश, इट्स एन आगम. बिकॉज मिथ, इट इज आम इज मिथ. सो हलंत्य मिथ तस्य लोपासु मिथ कित. टित एंड मिथ आर आगमास. सो आम इज मिथ, देयरफॉर इट इज एन आगम. एंड वेर विल मिथ गो? मिदचोंत्यात् परः, मिदचोंत्यात् परः. इट विल गो आफ्टर द लास्ट वोवेल. सो आम इज एन आदेश. कस्य आदेश? चतुर अनडुहो हो. सो षष्टी द्विवचन. सो अंगा इज मेन्शन, स्थानी इज दिस. सो स्वनडुहो अंगा विल टेक मिथ आगम आम. एंड वेर विल इट गो? अंत्यात् अचः परः. मिद अचोंत्य, सॉरी अचोंत्य, नॉट अच्योंत्य, अचोंत्य. आई सेड अचोंत्य बट आई रोट मिद अचोंत्यात् परः. सो इट विल गो आफ्टर द लास्ट अच. मिथ आगम विल गो आफ्टर द लास्ट अच ऑफ द स्थानी. स्थानी इज द अंग. लास्ट अच हैपन्स टू बी दिस उकार. सो आफ्टर दिस उकार द आ आगम विल कम इन. कंटेंट इज आ. सो डू आ, स्वनडु आ हकार. देन नपुंसकस्य जलचः नुम. नुम आगम इज ऑर्डेन. कंटेंट इज नकार. सो नकार आगम इज ऑर्डेन. दिस इज ऑल्सो मिद आगम. इट विल ऑल्सो गो आफ्टर द मिदचोंत्यात् परः विल अप्लाई अगेन. सो जल झलच, झलंतस्य अजंतस्य च. हियर हकार, हियर यू हैव अंगा इज झलंत हकार अंत. सो झलंत विल टेक नुम. सो वेर विल इट गो? अगेन आफ्टर द लास्ट वोवेल. लास्ट वोवेल हैपन्स टू बी आकार नाउ. आफ्टर दिस आकार, नॉट उकार, आकार नाउ, बिकॉज आगम विल बिकम पार्ट ऑफ दैट. सो नाउ उकार इज नॉट द लास्ट वोवेल. हियर इट वॉज उकार, नाउ यू हैव आकार. सो आकार इज द लास्ट वोवेल. आफ्टर दिस नकार विल कम इन एंड देन यू विल गेट वॉट? स्वनडु आ नकार हकार. इको यंची विल रिप्लेस उकार विथ वकार, नॉट टुगेदर, सॉरी marked it. उकार विल बी रिप्लेस बाय वकार. सो उकार बिकम्स वकार. दिस इज इको यंची. स्थाने अंतरतम विल अप्लाय एंड देन विल गेट वकार आदेश. देन वर्ण मेनल विल गिव यू स्वनड वान ह. स्वनड वान ह and e sudan swanad one he. Then naschapadantasya jali. So the nakara, which is apadanta nakara, followed by jhal. Here you have hakara is a jhal letter, and this nakara is apadanta nakara. Therefore, apadanta nakara will take anuswara. So anuswarasya monuswara, then naschapadantasya jali. So mo maha, the entire sutra comes from the earlier sutra as the anurtim monuswara. So monuswara makarasya, monuswara is what? Padanta makara. Padanta makara will take anuswara adesha. Here what will happen? Nascha mascha. So chakara makara api. The makara which is apadanta and nakara which is apadanta, not at the end of the pada, followed by a jhal letter will take anuswara. So thereby nakara, apadanta nakara, followed by hakara jhal becomes anuswara. So you have swanadvahi is neuter prathama bahuvachana and dvitiya bahuvachana. Punaha tadvat. So he says punaha tadvat. Again dvitiya vibhakti is repeated exactly like that. And shesham pumvat, third case onwards. This is second. Punaha tadvat is dvitiya. Dvitiya vibhakti. This is punaha. Then shesham is what? Third, tritiya onwards. Tritiya onwards, we have seen all onwards, all forms are what? Like all napunsaka forms are like pullinga. So swanaduhabhyam, what will happen in padasthana? So this will get the padasanya by shi sarvanamasthanam, and then everything else. Swadishu asarvanamasthane padam. So all of these get padasanya. And then vasu sram sudhamsu anudaham daha saha padanam. So what happens? Hakara becomes dhakara, anuntyasya, and swanudhyam. There is no way that dakara can go to takara because there is no avasana following and there is no khar letter. Therefore, it will remain swanudbhyam, swanudbhihi, swanudbhyaha, and swanudutsu. Here you have kharicha applying. So here you will have dakara becoming takara, kharicha. Everywhere else, varnamilna, swanudaha, swanuduhe, swanuduha, here ruttovisarga, then swanuduhos, again ruttovisarga. And swanaduhi varnamilana again, nothing else there. The next word taken by Laghukara is var. What happens here? Var. See, vari ikara ending napunsakalinga means jala. Var also means jala, but it is halanta. So var, Laghukara says vaha. What is happening? Nothing. Ruttovisarga after suluk. So here swamor napunsaka nimittai su will go away, look, and will also go away. So same sutra will apply for two and also napunsaka, and thereby kharavasana visarjaniha will have there is no rutva. Rutva visarga is set in the mind only when sakara is there, then rutva. This var is what? Var uttara sakara goes away. So var repa is there. This is not ru repha, it is the pratipadika repha which has now become pada, suptingantam padam. So padantasya rephasya kharavasane or visarjaniya. Repha will take visarjaniya adesha, ru repha will also take, and simple repha also, non ru repha will also take visarga. So repha becomes visarga. So vaha, then vari. How do you get vari? Var plus au. Au is replaced by shi by napunsakacha aunga shi. So in prathama dvivachana and dvitiya dvivachana, what will happen? Au will be replaced by shi, aung will be replaced by shi, and then lashakvattadite tasya lopaha ikara is the content. Varna melana will give you vari. Then see, this is the form of napunsaka ekalinga of ekavachana. Prathama ekvachana for vari shabda itself. Vari vari ni vari ni. So here we get vari. So vari can mean water in plural also in napunsaka, एंड इट कैन मीन सिंगुलर ऑल्सो इन नपुंसक. सो वारी कैन मीन वॉटर बोथ वेज, सिंगुलर एंड प्लूरल, बट द प्रातिपदिक वुड बी डिफरेंट. वारी इन प्रथम विल मीन वारी इट्सेल्फ इज ए प्रातिपदिक, एंड वारी इन बहुवचन विल मीन वार इज ए प्रातिपदिक. सो वार प्लस जस, जस शसो शी, शी इज द आदेश, जस इज रिप्लेस बाय शी, एंड शस विल ऑल्सो बी इन द्वितीय बहुवचन विल ऑल्सो बी रिप्लेस बाय शी नपुंसकात. देन वारी. सो प्रथम जस्ट लाइक प्रथम एकवचन वारी इज वारी, द्विवचन इज ऑल्सो वारी, सॉरी इज द्वितीय एकवचन इज ऑल्सो वारी. सिमिलरली हियर प्रथम बहुवचन फॉर वार इज ऑल्सो वारी एंड द्वितीय बहुवचन इज ऑल्सो वारी. देन वॉट हैपन्स हियर, सी झल्ला चा वोंट अप्लाई, इट इज नॉट नीड नीड टू मेंशन. नपुंसक से झल्ला चा इज अप्लाइड ओनली फॉर झलंत और अजंत, meaning ach here num, it does not apply because it is var ending, it is repha ending. Var, var is the pratipadika, it is repha ending, so it will not apply. Now because hayava rat sutra after this, the jhal is after that nyamagananam then jabai, so repha is not included, and ajanta anyway it is not, so therefore var will not attract this numagama. Then in padasthana what will happen, var plus bhyam upadesh this thing since it is shi sarvanamasthanam, everything else asarvanamasthana, swadishu asarvanamasthane padam, so var will be getting padasanya all over. Then var plus bhyam is just varna milana, var bhyam, var bhyam, var bhihi rutva visarga, var bhya rutva visarga, and then var su there, this is also pada, so var su what will happen, var plus sup halantyam tasya lopa pakara goes away, var su adesha pratyo, it's a apadanta pratyaya sakara inkoho, so here inkoho repha is what, it is in because hayavarat and then land, land sutra nakara, so there in is what, not a un sutra nakara, but this is lan sutra nakara, therefore repha is part of in, and that becomes nimitta for apadanta sakara to become murdhanya, which is a pratyaya sakara preceded by in. So varshu, this is the rupa siddhi in bha, bha, bha sthana what will happen, यचिभम सूत्र विल अप्लाई, देन वार प्लस टा विल बी वारा, वार प्लस नी विल बी वारे, वार प्लस न्यसी एंड न्यस विल बी वारह, यार प्लस ओस विल बी वारोहो, वारो सुत्तो विसर्ग, एंड वार प्लस नी विल बी वारी. सो लुक एट दिस वारी, दिस वारी, दिस वारी हियर, दिस वारी हियर एंड इन संबोधन ऑल्सो, सो ऑल दीज थ्री प्लस दिस वन फोर्थ, ऑल दीज आर वारी which are different from, so vari can be saptami ekvachana also, in water you will say vari, and it can be confusing because vari can mean prathama ekvachana in the vari shabda with the same meaning, so you have to be a little alert when you see vari. Then chatur, nothing is explained here, chatva maybe the explanation follows, so we'll go to that and come back here if needed. So chatur, chatur means four, so it is nitya bahuvachana only, jash shas bhis भ्यस भ्यस आम एंड सु, दीज प्रत्ययज विल अप्लाई ओनली इन बहुवचन. सो चतुर प्लस जस इन नपुंसकलिंग वॉट विल हैपन, चतुर प्लस सी जस और शस बोथ विल बी रिप्लेस बाय शी, शी जस सो शी एंड शी सर्वनामस्थान, सो इट्स अ सर्वनामस्थान प्रत्यय फॉलोइंग, वेन सर्वनामस्थान फॉलोज देन चतुर अनडुहोर आम उदात्त, सो चतुर वी हैव सीन अनडुह टुडे इटसेल्फ, सो चतुर इज द अदर वर्ड हियर इन दिस सूत्र, so chatur will get what, attract aam agama, vidachontyat paraha will cause it to go after the last vowel, meaning ukara uttara will be the akara, akara is an agama, so it will be chatur will become chatvar by ikoyanchi, ukara will be replaced by vakara yan sthanantaratamaha, so chatvar, chatvar plus e varna mila will give chatvari in prathama and dvitiya bahuvachana napunsaka. Then चतुर प्लस भ्याम वर्ण मेलन चतुर्भ्याम चतुर्भि ऋत्व विसर्ग चतुर्भ्य ऋत्व विसर्ग चतुर्भ्य अगेन देन आम वॉट हैपन्स इन आम चतुर्षु विल गो टू चतुर्षु पद सो चतुर्षु हियर आदेश प्रत्यो रेफा इज एन इंड देर फोर अपदांत सकार प्रत्यय सकार विल बिकम मूर्धन्य चतुर्षु आम वॉट हैपन्स इज दैट वी हैव षट चतुर्भ्यश्च नुड नुडागम नुडागम नकार विल गो बाय हलंती मित्तस्य लोप उकार बाय उपदेशी जनुनासिक इत्तस्य लोप नकार इज दी कंटेंट सो षट चतुर्भ्य चतुर इज दी निमित्त आयर इन दी सूत्र मेंशन विच विल कॉज नुडागम एंड सिंस पंचमी बहुवचन देयर फोर आफ्टर दी अंगा दी आगम विल गो मीनिंग इट विल गो टू दी प्रत्यय सो प्रत्यय इज स्थानी सिंस प्रत्यय इज स्थानी नुड इज अ टित आगम देयर फोर आद्यंतौ टकितौ आद्यंतौ टकितौ विल अप्लाई and since it's a tid agama it will go at the adi not the anta so adi of the sthani am is will take nakara and since agama becomes part of the sthani pratya am will become nam so chatur nam what happens now rasha abhyam nona samana pade this is wrong rasha abhyam nonah so नोणः नकार इज रिप्लेस्ड बाय नकार सो रसाभ्याम नोणः नोणः समान पदे सो नकार विल टेक नत्वम सो यू विल गेट चतुर्णाम दिस इज वन फॉर्म चतुर्णाम मेंशन्ड हियर चतुर्णाम सो दैट्स द फर्स्ट फॉर्म सेकंड फॉर्म इज विद द्वित्वम अचो रहाभ्याम द्वे सो देयर आर टू सूत्रास व्हिच कॉज द्वित्व ऑफ व्हाट यरह द्वे There is an anurti of yar. So yar will take dvitvam. Yaraha dvi. Which yar will take dvitvam? Achaha raha bhyam. Repha hakara bhyam. Uttarasya yaraha dve bhavata. So here the nimitta is what repha. There is no hakara but repha is there. So chatur repha uttara yar. Nakara is a, this nakara is a yar letter. It is after what? After this Repha, Chatur Naam. Although written on top after it, it is before. So this Repha. So Repha Uttarasya. And this Repha is what? In turn it should be after an Ach. So it is preceded by what? Ukara. So this Ukara is what? Ukara is Ach. So Achorahabhyam Dve means what? Ajuttarasya Yaraha अजोत्तरस्य रेफ उत्तरस्य यरह द्वे भवतः सो द रेफ सैंडविच बिटवीन एन अच एंड यर विल बी निमित्त और अदर लेट्स से यर विच इज प्रिसीडेड बाय रेफ विच इज प्रिसीडेड बाय अ वोवेल दैट कैन बी डबल्ड ऑप्शनली वा देयरफॉर नकारा विल टेक द्वित्वम ऑप्शनली सो चतुर्नाम इज वन फॉर्म एंड चतुर्नाम इज सेकेंड फॉर्म एंड आफ्टर दिस यू हैव अनदर सूत्र सो अचोराभ्याम द्वे देन अनचि च इन सो देर ऑल्सो देर इज अ द्वित्व चतुर्षु यू ऑलरेडी सीन सो चतुर इज डन नाउ किम किम इज अ सर्वनाम सर्वनाम स्टैंड्स फॉर वॉट नाउ इन न्यूटर सो किम प्लस सु स्वमोर नपुंसकात् लुक सो सु विल गो अवे And therefore, na lobatangasya will come into play and pratyay lobe pratyay lakshanam won't apply. So, kimak kaha cannot apply here. So, because kimak kaha vibhaktau, when su follows, then only it is there. This is not following anymore. So, kimak kaha can't apply here. So, what will happen? You already derived. So, samor napunsakat look alone is enough to get Am will also go away. So Swamor Napunsakat here Su goes away and in the Dvitiya Ekvachana Am will go away. Same sutra will apply. So in both cases Kimakka is not applying. So Kim in Prathama Ekvachana and Dvitiya Ekvachana. With Au what will happen? Au and Aum. Lagukara says K. He says Kim then he says K. How do you get K? Here Kimakka will apply. Vibhakto because there is no look so au is there प्रत्यय सो विभक्त वेन विभक्ति एनी विभक्ति इज फॉलोइंग सू हैड गॉन अवे अम हैड गॉन अवे देर विभक्ति इज नॉट फॉलोइंग बिकॉज इट हैज गॉन अवे नॉट बाय लोप बाय लुक सो प्रत्यय लोपे प्रत्यय लक्षण न लुमतांगस्य इट वॉज अ लुमतंग किम वॉज अ लुमतंग इन प्रथमा एंड द्वितीय एक वचन इन औ विभक्ति इज फॉलोइंग देर फॉर विभक्त परे वेन एनी विभक्ति इज फॉलोइंग देन किम विल टेक क आदेश किम क सो किम विल बी कंप्लीटली रिप्लेस बाय क By what sutra? Paribhasha sutra is what? Anekalshit sarvasya. Anekalshit sarvasya. So sarvadesha. Sarvadesha and therefore kim will be completely replaced by ka. Kimakkaha. Then au will be replaced by she by napunsakash aunga she which we already seen. दशक्वत तद्दिते तस्य लोपा कंटेंट इज इकार सो क अकार प्लस इकार पुट टुगेदर इज रिप्लेस्ड बाय अ सिंगल आदेश बाय आद गुण बाय स्थाने अंतरतम यू गेट एकार आदेश स्थाने अंतरतम स्थाने अंतरतम विल गिव यू एकार आदेश सिंगल आदेश सो के किम के देन कानी लघुकार से हाउ डू गेट कानी किम प्लस जस जस एंड शस ऑल्सो चुटु एंड लशक उत्तद्दिते तस्य लोप विल टेक अवे जकार एंड शकार रिस्पेक्टिवली अस विल रिमेन सो वी कैन अप्लाई दैट बट देन जस शशोशी बोथ कैन बिफोर दैट सेल वी कैन रिप्लेस सो जस शशोशी शी इज द आदेश जस इज रिप्लेस बाय शी शस इज ऑल्सो रिप्लेस बाय शी सो जस शशोशी बिफोर दैट किमक हैज बीन अप्लाइड सो सो किमक का विभक्तो सिंस विभक्ति इज फॉलोइंग किम इज रिप्लेस बाय क सर्वादेश बाय अनेकालशित सर्वस्य सो किम इज रिप्लेस बाय क देन जस एंड शस बोथ विल बी रिप्लेस बाय शी जस शशोसी नपुंसकात बिकॉज क इज अ नपुंसक अंग किम इज अ नपुंसक अंग और क इज अ नपुंसक अंग नाउ नपुंसकस्य जल्लचः नुम नुम आगम हलंत्यमित तस्य लोपम अकार गोजवे उकार बाय उपदेशजन्नासिकित तस्य लोपसु नकार इज कंटेंट This nakara, where should it go? It is mitagama, therefore midachontyat para. Midachontyat paraha will apply and then it will go after the last ach. Mid will go after the last antyat achaha paraha. Antya ach in ka is akara itself. There is only one ach which is the antya ach. So the last letter itself is ach. After that there will be numagama. It will become part of that, therefore ka will become kan. Agama is mitravat, so it will go and sit without displacing the sthani. So it will become part of the sthani, so ka will become kan. So anga is not ka, now it is kan. Then kan, shak, the shi content is ikara, lashakvat tadditeta silopa, so ikara is content. कन नाउ सर्वनाम स्थाने चा संबुद्ध दीर्घ नोपदाय विल कम इन टू प्ले नकार उपदाय इज अकार हियर सो दैट अकार विल टेक दीर्घ इट विल टेक दीर्घ सो अकार बिकम्स आकार हियर बाय दीर्घ एंड विच अकार दिस अकार इज उपदा अकार एंड सर्वनाम स्थान इकार इज फॉलोइंग This E, not Ikara, E Pratyah, Shi Pratyah, Sarvanama Sthana Pratyah. By what? That sutra has not been applied. So we'll say what? Shi Sarvanama Sthanam. Shi Sarvanama Sthanam. So you get Sarvanama Sthana Sanya for Shi here. So this Pratyah E is Sarvanama Sthana. And when Sarvanama Sthana Pratyah follows, Asambuddho. And it is not in Sambuddhi. Therefore, what will happen? Dirgha. There is no Sambuddhi, there is no Ekvachana here. So, Sambuddhi is what? Prathama Ekvachana will be called as Sambuddhi in Sambodhana. Sambodhana Prathama. So, here Dirgha Adesha Kan will become Kan. Varna will give Kani in Prathama and Dvitiya Bahuvachana in Napunsaka. So, Kim Ke Kani. Kim Ke Kani. Then, Tritiya onwards everything is like Pullinga, so no derivation needed there. Lagukara moves on to idam. Idam is also what? It is Sarvanama सर्वनामा प्लस वॉट इट इज ऑल्सो पार्ट ऑफ त्यदादि गण देर फॉर त्यदानी नाम अह कैन अप्लाई हियर सो इदम प्लस सु फर्स्ट वॉट विल हैपन सो मोर नपुंसकात लुक सु लुक टेक्स प्लेस इदम रूप सिद्धि इज देर बिकॉज इदमो मह इज ऑल्सो विभक्तो सिंस विभक्ति हेज गॉन अवे बाय लुक न लुमतांगस्य कैनॉट अलाउ प्रत्ययलोपे प्रत्ययलक्षण टू अप्लाई देर फोर इदम कैनॉट बी गेट म आदेश हियर So, idam aham cannot apply here. Anyway, it will not make much of a difference, but we have to be accurate here. Therefore, we should not apply because makara gets makara adesha. It is an apavada to tyadadi naam aha. So, we will see further. What happens is that idam is the rupa siddhi in napunsaka, prathama ekvachana and dvitiya ekvachana. Then, lagukara says ime in au and aung sthana, au and out sthana. What happens here? Idam plus au. त्यदादी नाम अह मकार विल बी रिप्लेस बाय अकार अंत्यादेश अलोंत्यस्य विल अप्लाई अलोंत्यस्य बाय दिस परिभाषा अंत्यादेश मकार इज रिप्लेस बाय अकार सो इदम विल बी इद अ सिंस इन द प्रक्रिया अवस्था अकार प्लस अकार इज रिप्लेस बाय सिंगल अकार विच इज अ पररूप संधि सो पररूपम एकादेश सो गुणे परे अकार इज अ गुण लेटर देर फोर वेन गुण इज फॉलोइंग आफ्टर एन अदंत अंग अदह अदंताद अंगाद गुणे परे गुणे अकारे परे वॉट विल हैपन गुण पर रूप गुण आदेश सो अकार इट सेल्फ इज द आदेश विच इज द अकार द फॉलोइंग अकार विच इज अ गुण लेटर सो इद इद प्लस औ नाउ वॉट हैपन्स इद प्लस नपुंसकात च औंग शी औ इज रिप्लेस बाय शी ई कार इज दीर्घ कंटेंट इज ई कार देयरफॉर अ एंड ई पुट टुगेदर यू विल गेट गुण संधि अ एंड ई पुट टुगेदर यू गेट गुण बाय स्थान्यंतरतम तरतमः स्थान्यंतरतम विल अप्लाय एकार इज सिंगल आदेश क्लोजेस्ट इन प्रॉक्सिमिटी ऑफ स्थान टू अकार एंड ई कार इज एकार अकार इज कंठ्य एकार इज ऑल्सो कंठ्य ईकार इज वॉट ई इज तालव्य एकार इज ऑल्सो तालव्य देर फोर यू विल गेट कंठ तालु एकार आदेश देन दश्च दश्च किम दश्च इदमो मह आफ्टर दैट यू हैव दश्च सो दकार विल ऑल्सो टेक मकार आदेश इदम मकार टेक्स मकार आदेश बट दश्च इदम दकार विल ऑल्सो टेक मकार आदेश सो You will get ime in what napunsaka prathama and dvitiya dvivachana so idam ime lagukara gives imani for jas and shas how do you get that jas or shas content is as but jas and shas both are replaced by shi jas shasho shi makara is replaced by akara by what tyadadinamah vibhakto upare here vibhakti is following jas and shas both have survived therefore it is they have not undergone look therefore tyadadinam ah मकार इज रिप्लेस बाय अकार देन अतो गुणे अकार प्लस अकार इज पररूप अकार गुण लेटर इट सेल्फ इज द आदेश सो इद अ इज गोइंग टू बी इद इट इज एन अपवाद टू अकस्वर्णी दीर्घ इद प्लस जस विल बिकम इद प्लस शी नाउ जस सशो शी एंड कंटेंट इज ई लशक्वत्तर दी तस्य लोपः नाउ नपुंसकस्य जलच झलंतात अजंतात चंगात व्हाट विल हैपन पंचमी षष्टी जल च नपुंसक जल च झलंत अंग से अजंत अंग से नुम आगम होती मेजोन्त्यात् परा विल कॉज इट टू गो आफ्टर दी लास्ट वॉवेल इद अंगा हैज लास्ट वॉवेल विच इज दकार उत्तर अकार सो दैट अकार विल टेक नकार आफ्टर दि आफ्टर इट सेल्फ सो देर फोर इद विल बिकम इदन आगम मित्रवत देर फोर इदन Now, idan and e, what will happen? Sarvanamasthane cha sambuddhau. She is sarvanamasthanam. She is called as sarvanamasthane in napunsaka. Sarvanamasthanam. So, we got the sarvanamasthana sanya for she. And therefore, sarvanamasthane cha asambuddhau jirgaha. Jirgaha is adesha. For what? Upada of nakara. No upada is upada of nakara. Nakara upada is akara here. So this akara will take akara adesha which is the dirgha adesha akara means dirgha adesha dirgha is akara so idan will become idan idan and e idani you would get, but dascha idamaham, dakara will become makara like earlier. Ide became ime, so idani will become imani. This is prathama and dvitiya bahuvachana of idam. So thereby you got idam ime imani, idam ime imani. Tritiya onwards everything is like pullinga, therefore anena ityadi will apply, but in anvadesha you will get enad. So there is a vartika read here, anvadeshe napunsake va enad vaktavyah enad va. So optionally for napunsaka there is enad adesha. In anvadesha, anvadesha when you are referring to the same entity again with the same pronoun, once you have used the pronoun, pronoun is a proxy noun, so when you are using a referring to the same entity which has been referred to in a noun, then you will use a pronoun. Now you are referring to the same entity where you use a pronoun, then you will get anvadesha. So there enat, lagukara says enat, idam, so he does not say anything else. So in the we have to use this as to what vartika is about. Dvitiya tau svenaha idamaha etadaha anvadeshe. So dvitiya meaning, dvitiya means what? The entire dvitiya vibhakti, out and shas, all those three, in all those three sana. Then ta is the fourth pratyaya. Then os are in shashti and saptami dvivachana, therefore this five three plus one four ta, then two six places you will get this anvadesha. Therefore what happens now? Enath, he says idam plus idam is replaced by enad, by anvadeshe napunsake va enad vaktavya. Samor napunsakasya, here goes away, su and napunsaka, not napunsakasya, samor napunsakat, samor napunsakat, not napunsakasya. Okay, so look, so samor napunsakat will cause to take look, elation by look, and therefore what will happen? Idam plus will become idam as a padam. Idam is a pada now, and now here anvadesha, when you are referring again, va vaktavya. So va, therefore idam can optionally be replaced by enad. Lagukara says ete enani enena enayoho. So this ete, so what do you get here? Idam ime imani, instead of that you will get idam ete in dvitiya only. Idam ime imani, but then what? Enad, he said enad earlier, this is enad, enath. So enad is separate from the prathama ekvachana. Prathama ekvachana will remain idam, but dvitiya will become enad in anvadesha. Then ime in prathama dvivachana, but ete in dvitiya dvivachana. Imani in prathama bahuvachana, but enani in dvitiya bahuvachana. Then anena or enena, then anayoho or enayoho in shashti and saptami dvivachana. So idam plus au, what happens? Au is replaced by she, napunsaka cha aunga she, content is e. Idam is replaced by enad by vartika. Then enad dakara tyadadinam aha, then ato gune akara and akara put together is pararupa sandhi, then ena and e, a and e will have ad guna, guna sandhi ene. Lagukara says ete, just give, whether it is ete or ene, let me cross check, because in the book it is like that. Let me check print. Halanta napunsakalinga ene. So there is a typo here, it is not ete, it is ene. So let's say I pause there to see whether it is right. Ene, so this is right, ene here, this is wrong, ete. So ene, ene enani, so enad ene enani. Because the adesha is enath, you will not get ete, you will get ene only. So ene, then the table will look like enath, enath, enath or enath. Takara is, enath will become takara by vavasane. Otherwise will remain dakara. So these two forms. this is anvadesha. Otherwise, you will get what? Idam itself. So, idam, then anvadesha, enad ena. And here you see ena yohu. Everything else will be same. These are all the six places. Dvitiya, then ta, os. You have seen this earlier, anvadesha. But since there are some new members, new students here, so repeating for their benefit. Ahan shabda. Lagukara moves on to ahan shabda. Ahan means day. So what does he say? Ahaha. How do you get ahaha? So ahan plus su. Swamor napunsakat look. Since ahan is a napunsaka here, su look will take place. Su will go away by look. Then ahan nakara. Ros supi ahan. So here the ahan nakara will take raha. Raha adesha asupi. When there is no sup following. So asupi. So ahan nakara will become prepha. Ahar. There is a footnote here 19. Let's see what that says. Ros supi raha asupi. Anna repha adesha natu supi. So natu supi. So when sup is not following, so there is no sup following. It has taken look supi. Sup look has happened. Therefore, what will happen? Ahan nakara will take repha. It's an antyadesha. Alontyasya will apply. Alontyasya. And then ahan has become ahar. Then kharavasani or visarjaniyaha. So repha will become visarga. Because the pada suptingantam padam, therefore it is a padantarepha, it will take visarga adesha. Ahaha. So aha is prathama ekvachana napumsaka. Vibhasha agnishyoho ani ahani. So vibhasha ni, when ni or she follow, then there is a vibhasha. Vibhasha means what? There is optionality. So in bha, here you see alo, allopo naha basse is applicable, but when ni or she follows, it is an apavada. So what is an apada? The allopaha, atlopaha is optional. So that is an apada. Atlopa, akara lopa of ahan shabda, when bhanga follows, is mandatory. But ni or she, when they follow, then that lopa is optional. So therefore, what happens? Ahan plus au. Au is replaced by she by napumsakacha ahunga she. Lashakvattadditetasilopa ikara is the content. Ahan, here what happens? Vibhashak nishyo, atlopa is, this is a bhanga. How is it a bhanga? Because she sarvanamasthanam. She sarvanamasthana. And then she sarvana, and everything else is what? Asarvanamasthana. So when asarvanamasthana, when asarnamasthana pratyaya follows, then anga will get padasamya. Si sarvanamasthana, then swadishu, swadishvasarvanama sthane. Padam, padasanya is there. Anga gets padasanya. When do you get bhasanya? Yachibham. So yachi, these sutras should be known. So bha, how do you get bha? Yakaradi or ajadi. Pratyaya when it follows. And it should be in asarvanamasthana. So other than she, not she, she. She is jas and shas. So jas and shas in napunsaka are the only two sarvanamasthana. Sthana pratyas. Every other pratyaya is asarnamasthana. So every other anga is pada. Unless there is a vowel in the beginning. So if there is a vowel in the beginning, au is also asarnamasthana pratyaya. This in au is ajadi pratyaya. Ajadi asarnamasthana. Therefore, yachi bham will apply and this will be getting, ahan will get bhasanya. Since it has got bhasanya, bhasya what? Here anaha allopaha anaha, this should be ahan. Ahana does not look right, should be ahan. Ahan, ahan akara lopa becomes a vibhasha, becomes optional. So this ahan akara, this akara can go away, can survive also. So therefore lopa abhava pakshe ahan, otherwise ahan. So what happens? You do varna mila, you will get ahni. Ahni is one form and हनी इज अनदर फॉर्म वेर अकारा लोपा हैज नॉट टेकन प्लेस, अल्लोपा हैज बीन मेड ऑप्शनल. देन इन बहुवचन अहानी, हाउ डू गेट अहानी, अहन प्लस जस, जस सो शी, शी सर्वनाम स्थानम, देन सर्वनाम स्थाने सिंस इट सर्वनाम स्थान प्रत्यय फॉलोइंग देयर फोर दिस विल बी कॉल्ड एज पद सर्वनाम स्थाने, बट एनी वे वी नीड सर्वनाम स्थान, दिस इज अ पद ऑल राइट, बट सर्वनाम स्थान सॉरी असर्वनाम स्थान पदम, दिस नॉट अ पद, वी नीड सर्वनाम स्थान संज्ञा, सो दैट्स ऑल, नॉट असर्वनाम स्थान. सो सर्वनाम स्थान शी सर्वनाम स्थान, सो वेन सर्वनाम स्थान प्रत्यय इज फॉलोइंग देन नकार उपधा विल गेट दीर्घादेश, नकार उपधा हैपन्स टू बी अकार हियर, दैट अकार विल टेक दीर्घ, दिस हैबिट ऑफ मार्किंग हियर, सो दीर्घ इट विल टेक दीर्घ, सो दिस नकार उपधा विल टेक दीर्घ, अकार विल बिकम आकार बिकॉज शी इज अ सर्वनाम स्थान प्रत्यय, सो अहन विल बिकम अहान, अहान एंड ई वर्ण मेल विल बी अहानी इन नपुंसक प्रथम बहुवचन एंड द्वितीय बहुवचन, अहन प्लस टा अल्लोपो नहा भस्य, सो टा बिकॉज टा इज अजादि प्रत्यय एंड इट इज नॉट शी, देर फोर वॉट शी सर्वनाम स्थानम, देन स्वादिशु स्वादिशु असर्वनाम स्थाने पदम, बट देन पद संज्ञा इज टेकन अवे फॉर दिस अहन बिकॉज यचिभम, यचिभम विल कॉज वॉट प्रिसीड्स एज टू गेट भ संज्ञा, सो दिस इज अ भ, अहन इज अ भ एंड भस्य अंगस्य अल्लोपो नहा, सो दी अनह अनह इज राइट अनह अल्लोपो नह, सो इट विल टेक वॉट दी अकार हियर विल, अकार इज अत, सो अतलोप, अतलोप टेक्स प्लेस, इट गोज अवे एंड देन यू गेट अहन, सॉरी अहन बिकम्स अहन, अहन प्लस आ यू कैन प्रोनाउंस इट, सो आई विल से अहन्ना, अहन्ना और अन्ना, सो ओनली वेन हकार इज प्रिसीड नकार लाइक ब्रह्मन, Makara is heard earlier, so by it comes from the Vaidika Sampradaya, from the chanting Sampradaya, there is all these Vyakrana rules also are overridden in chanting by Swashakha, that particular Shakha specific rules, so Parishakya, so by the Pratishakya rules, so by Pratishakya rules, the pronunciation, whenever Hakara precedes, Nakara, Makara, etc., you have an interchange, you hear, or you see doubling, you hear only a little aspiration, but you hear mostly what follows, so Anna, Anna, you will, you know, that's why many people will make a mistake writing Brahma as B-R-A-H-M-A, instead of that, he will write B-R-A-M-H, M-H-A, which is not right, it is B-R-A-H-M-A-N, but it is not pronounced as Brahman, it is pronounced as Brahman. So it is a Pratishakya rule where pronunciation is like that. In Uttara, in some places they pronounce Brahma. So their Pratishakya rules may be different. Mostly Sampradaya chanting is Brahman. And you hear in, it is easier to, because otherwise you have to pause. And if you pause Brahman, you will see there is more than half a matra consumed. Therefore it is not a consonant. There is a little more matra consumption is not right. But anyway, in whichever shaka chanting, Vedic shaka, whatever is the chanting, that should be followed. We follow this anna. So we'll say anna. This is Tritiya Ekvachana, anna. We'll look at the next Vidhi Sutra. We have not seen Sutra since quite a while. We have still doing derivations in the, the earlier Sutra itself. We have seen very less Sutra in past 2-3 classes. We'll move on and we'll try to finish this in the next couple of classes. We'll try to finish this particular section, and hopefully this particular PDF book also. We'll move on to the next book with Avya, etc. So we'll stop here. Tavasane Nataraja Rajo Nana Dhadakkana Panchavaram Uddhartu Kamasanakadi Siddhani Tadvimarshe Shiva Sutra Jalam. नमस्ते धन्यवाद
नमस्ते धन्यवाद.